Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Happy New Year! Oh, wait, never mind. Not quite eight yet. Nice. I fell off. Welcome to the secret stream. Yep, my PBs are 49.69. But I got that after the cup, first one. I'm about to sneeze. Fuck. What are you doing, no drift? Thanks. You discovered my secret? I did that time, the very first run I did, now I can't beat it. 49.9 the first run. I didn't even respawn. No, not really. About the same. Yeah, no matter what, how much time you have to practice the map, you still have to be consistent and not crash. So in that way, the second one's easier. Have more practice, so you're less likely to crash. Yeah, the time and the first couple of days, like the qualifying was like the same. People have had time to practice as well, so yeah, there's that. But even the fast ones, like, got to this time pretty quickly. The first 49 happened during the rounds.
Wrecked.
Yay, Jomo Pool Party, thank you very much for that brand new Prime. Hope you're having a lovely day. Come on. That's PB. Yeah. That's a fat PB. I saw where the ghost was, I'm like, there's no way I'm not full setting this. No way. If you redeem maps, sure. But I have to keep it a secret, I remember. But if people redeem maps, I'll do map redemptions. That's my rule. You have to redeem maps for me to keep. Secret map? Oh, that was so close. That was all record pace. Hey, Cabrock, what's up? You have to instantly turn, or like just barely after you. Could be released before. Not that much there. That was risky. You want to risk a bit more than that? 0.51. I know slide a lot of quads. Hey, don't skip freak. I know slide this time. Yeah, like that's the risky strat is to no slide that, but you can just slide across it.
Get fucking wrecked!
Yo, Slazenger, thanks for the brand new tier 1 sub. Ah, this is the only time you got to learn the map, that's fair. I've played the map for a couple of hours already. I played it for the first couple of day and for like an hour after that. Actually no, it was like 30 minutes. Thank you. Can do that. I'll do that for the rounds. Just slap this. You see? Oh, okay. I didn't even see it. I rarely see the game chat. It's like the ground is usually similar colored, so it doesn't really catch my eye. Yeah, that's actually how I went out. I was going for the nose slide and I went too wide. I slid, like I went for the nose slide in one of the rounds and I got it, but then I turned too early and went over the curved bit and I slid out right into the wall. But yeah, oh well, that's really cool time attack strategy though. Ooh. Gotta be careful with that. Fuck. It didn't work. I forgot to put the link. Let me try it again. Yeah, I know, I know. I forgot to do that. My nickname in Track Media 2 used to have a link in it. In my YouTube channel. Oh, sorry, my Twitch channel. Or are you just being sarcastic? Oh, this would be like 30 hours probably. 30 to 40 hours, maybe more. Building maps takes a long time. Really awesome the work that they put in. Good luck, Bon. Oh, it could be even be 100 plus, but Saffron's an experienced mapper. I don't think they do their maps like full time. Obviously. Just in their spare time. Dude, my reactor boost was flickering. About that. Thanks, babe. I'm glad I could satisfy that boredom. I was just talking about the route, by the way. I didn't mean the decoration. I think like the route would take like 20-30 hours to build. Speed. Yeah, actually, yeah, it is vanilla items. I don't think there's any. The only custom items I think are in here are the curved blocks. Actually, no, they're not. They're vanilla as well, aren't they? The twisty blocks. Or are they? I don't know. Okay, yeah, so I always thought the twisty blocks were custom. That must have just been TM2 only then. Yeah, I think so. Hey, we'll get a 49 in one of these rounds. Hey, we'll get a 49. Jeez! Last time, 49.7. Hammer. Clipped that. Still no 49. Hello, Cammy. It was so close, yeah. Go, go. Good old Mark. Tell Mark I said hi. From Muda, the full speed driver. Come on, the amount of 50.0 is I've done. The half speed driver from Norway. No, Cyber's out. Aw, rib. Yeah, I already know you're... Oh no. Am I still gonna make this? Okay, we're good. As long as I make that jump, I don't care. You almost went over the finish. Yeah, I've done that a few times. I've almost clipped the top of it. Taking so much speed in the last turn. Rib. Alright, don't hit the corner this time. Don't hit. Is this it? Yeah, alright, I did a 49 in rounds. Alright, I'm happy now. Finally did the 49 in rounds. Yep, I can bonk out now, I won't care. I did the 49. Now the second slide is the one we actually have to hold break. First slide's easy. Thank you.
fucking wrecked.
This looks too easy for you.
It's definitely not easy. Yeah, Colas, thanks for the 8 months prime. Hey, another 49 pug. I almost had to let go of steering because I thought I turned too early, but I just committed. Thank you for 8 months, Colas. Thank you for your support. You see how close I was to hitting that edge? I was so close to clipping that. Another 49, pog. Oh, Mark almost went out. Oh, Mark almost went out. That's right, baby. And almost bonking in the process. I turned too early there. Lucky I spotted it. Another one! It's almost the same time I did. Pog is like, you know, like, holy shit, Pog, something amazing happened. Like, that speed though. I'm driving within 0.01 of the same time every single round. 96, 97, 97, 96, 96. I'm driving the exact same time every round. Insane. Yeah, there's three couple of days every day. So one main event and two reruns. 28. Driving within half a second of my PB every round, which is always my goal. I was going to slide there. World record is 29.51. Wait, is Mark out? Something that wasn't a 49.9. There you go. Oh, down went out by less than 2 hundredths. EG. There's a strat I'm not doing at the end, which saves 0.2. Plus the start I'm not doing optimally either. Definitely not this run. Yeah, I just lost a lot of time in that start. Yeah, the start I'm losing 0.1 and the end I'm losing 0.2. Just for safety. So here, instead of jumping into a slide, you can jump into a no slide and it saves 0.2. as you keep a lot more speed. We didn't get a 49. Hey Andre, I'm doing alright. But yeah, that where I'm jumping into the slide there, like if you jump in and don't slide, it saves so much more time, but it's so hard to do consistently. And at the start there, I'm just making sure they hit the corner. That's it. That was still a good start. Oh, wow, that was close. Oh, look, a time I've done before. That's very close guess, Phoebe. Jeez. How do you like them apples? I like them apples a lot. 32 seconds? Not worth it. Definitely not. I almost died there.
Don't do it! Don't do it!
You were almost exactly 1/10 off. Nice horn. Someone explain to me how I didn't touch there. Definitely should have. Oh, you're close, Phoebe. The nose slide the downhill. Like the 10th faster or something. You keep like 30 more speed. Slid out. Oh my god. So close, Phoebe. So close. 100th off. It really is a beauty of a map. No 49 that round. It was close though. Nice. Fucking very wide there. I'm so far ahead. Hey, neat.
Don't do it! Don't do it!
$9.99. Good luck. DNF the final round. Slide. GG. There you go, 49 for the last round. There you go, GG. Easy clapper. Yay! We got another one! Poggers! Marius is incoming. Alright, sure.